Today I'm going to be giving you guys tips and tricks. That's what I'm gonna do for today's video. You might be saying, how did I get this sick squad? Sick looking squad. This was by selling all my players, including my Neymar, because I put Neymar a claim. I actually sold every player I had except for Cannavaro, Rui Costa, Gomez are the only players I didn't sell. Except then, everyone sold. Then after I sold Neymar, then I was like, I'm gonna buy Ronaldo. Then I felt like I wanted to get Neymar again. So I sold those players which I bought. Then it was not enough. Then I checked, not everyone sold. Cristiano Ronaldo didn't sell. So I was like, let me just sell the whole team. Then I sold the whole team. Then I thought Cristiano was not gonna sell. But then I just bought some players, which were Nacho Fernandez, David Villa, David Silva, and Rodriguez. Then he actually sold. By that time, I had sold most of my team. He actually sold them. Oh no, I'm screwed up. Then, you know, let's face it. Then I got Andy Robertson, goes in. After that, I got Andy Robertson. After that, I had some coins. I have around 20 million left. So, I bought Allison for 16 million. I think it was a good deal. Because the best deal I found. So, legendary looking. This guy looks insane. And I'm pretty good with this card. So, I'm going to use this Allison so much better. Then I also got Gozen because it's pretty cheap and the stats are pretty good. That's how I made my team. So now it's time to help you guys make your teams. First of all, one of the most important positions in all of football, your goalkeeper. We're gonna start from the defensive midfield to attackers. So goalkeeper, the cheapest option is, I would just recommend Farah Zouf. This card right here. Stats are insane for a card which is so low overall. It's only 88. That's insane. That's a one goalkeeper I'm gonna put on here. Then you have, if you have a little bit more coins, you can go for Buffon. If you have even more coins, then you can go for Samuel. He's 10 mil. Buffon is 3 or 4 mil. Then if you have enough coins for Alisson, he's going 16 mil something right now. So then you can get Alisson. Right back on for easy one. Wan Bissaka, just get him. He's only 600k, which is pretty expensive for a 1899 right back, but I would say he's worth it. He's the best right back in the game, not including prime icons. He's the best one. Best one you can find in the market. And people go there. Okay, the center back. Center back. The ropes are the first option. Yeah, Brooks. This card is pretty good for, it's a cheap card. For new people, this is a nice card. 102 marking, decent stats. Plus it's only 100, like around 600k, which is not too much. So now let's go to the still cheap ones. Nacho. And yeah, Nacho Fernandez is literally cheap. It's only 1.6 mil. I bought it for 1.6 mil, which is nothing. Because the card is around Sergio Ramos level. And if you don't want this, then you have Dele Alli. You have Dele. Dele, I think he's in. Yeah. You have 93. Dele Alli. If you don't, Dele. He's also pretty good. So now let's get into left back. Left back is a little bit expensive. Robertson 95 is pretty cheap. It is maybe at maximum 3 mil. Pretty cheap, I would say. Okay, the defense has been done. The defense is done. Midfields. I'm not gonna show all of it, I'm just gonna show cam, center mid, left mid, and right mid. First, cam. The 101. Get him ASAP. He is cheap. He's pretty cheap. He goes for like 6 mil. For a card like this, one in lifetime offer. He's not outdated. He's still not outdated. The card looks good. If you need some good cards, get this one. This one's one of the best cards. Even though how cheap it is. So let's see. Then you can just put any icon cam, like even 85 overall icon cams. Just put some random cam in there. Then you give you chemistry. Then if you mail. Okay. So center makers. That's two options. Pogba. First option is Pogba. It's pretty good if I tell you so for myself. Pretty good. But the better option is not Pogba. It's actually Silva. Yeah, this card is better. Like, I would say recommend this card. David Silva. Left mid, right mid. I myself have some good right mid. Gozin is one of the top right mid. Pretty good for how cheap he is as well. Pretty cheap, like 5 mil at max. Okay, so next. Right mid. I don't remember any good right mid. Oh yeah, Gnabry. 94, I think. Yeah. Gnabry. I'm sure you guys can find him in the market. I'll just check. Okay, I have one more minute to make the video end. So, striker is in there and right here. Striker is one of the main. Would you want to just 96 key habits? Striker. This habit guard is insane. For how cheap he is. He's pretty insane. But cheap. How cheap he is. So left wing. Left wing, I don't really know any good left wing. So I literally don't know any good left wing. Wingers, I don't know any good wingers. Yeah. This guy is a good winger, you can use. pretty nice shot power and stuff. And the left wing Jessica is a nice left wing as well. So these are cards which I know are, so don't just judge me because I don't know good left and right wing. So bye guys, that's all for the video.